Chris Aquino lashes out against Communications Assistant Secretary Mocha Uso on Tuesday, telling the former dancer she crossed the line when she dragged Aquino's parents in defending President Rodrigo Duterte. Aquino is the youngest daughter of the late former President Cory Aquino and anti-Marcos icon Ninoy. Uson reposted old footage of Aquino's father moments before he was assassinated, where two women were kissing the late Ninoy. Uson posted it to defend Duterte after he kissed a woman during a meeting with the Filipino community in South Korea. Aquino even challenged Uson to reenact a scene from the movie Four Sisters and a Wedding where actress Angel Locsin dragged Uson by the hair.
Mom ko yun, dad ko yun, at winawalang hiya na masyado ang alaala nila. Pinapangalanan ko si Asek Mocha Uson na sobra ka na eh. And ganito na lang ah, kasi diretsahan na, babae sa babae. Gusto mo ng kaaway? Ako, I'm ready. Anytime, anywhere, harapan. Gusto mag-debate? Kerry. Gusto mong gawin natin yung eksena dun sa movie that it escapes me now, the title, Four Weddings? Gusto mong gawin natin yung eksenang yon? Four Sisters and Wedding, I'm sorry, yung ano, okay. You want to do that scene with me? You want na ako ikaw at ikaw si Angel? Gawin natin para matigil ka na lang. Kasi what you are doing to my parents, they do not deserve. Okay?